Hey, what's up guys? Welcome back to my channel. I'm Leo Chen of Love of Taste Style. In this video, I'm going to show you my fall pickups. If you guys are new to the channel, I have a whole sneakers and style video series where I style new sneakers that I picked up. And also I do a bunch of shop haul videos for you guys from your favorite brands. This video, I got a bunch of different fall jackets that I picked up and also different shoes that I picked up, some boots, some Converse, some Vans. So let's get right into this. First one here is an olive green bomber jacket from J Brand. This bomber jacket here I got in a size medium, and this is from the Anthony and J Brand collaboration. So Anthony is the guy from the TV show on Netflix, Queer Eye. You know, an olive bomber jacket is definitely a great essential to have during the fall season. And I love this olive green color. It's a little bit different from your usual one. It's not like super dark green. It is a little bit lighter. And also like the little details on the sides here. There's like a little like double line detail on the sleeves and on the collar here. So it's a little bit different here, but all in all, it's a nice little olive green bomber jacket to have during the fall and winter season. Next, I have a pair of these Converse sneakers, and these are from the Kith special collaboration with Converse. This one I picked up recently, and I've only worn this like once or twice so far at home. You know, you can't go wrong with the classic Converse style, and I really love the intricate detail that they did, the pattern throughout the whole upper here. I thought it was really nice, well done. It's really subtle from far away, but up close, you can see all the interesting detail. And like I said, you can't really beat the classic Converse model. So overall, it's a really nice and clean pair of sneaker. I don't really have a lot of Converse, so this is a really nice and cool one to pick up. Next, I have the suede bomber jacket from Theory. This bomber jacket here, I got in a size medium, and this is like in a nice sand suede color. So you guys follow me on Instagram, I've been wearing this jacket quite a lot. It's really nice and sharp. I think like the way they structured this as well is really nice. These neutral colors just work really well during the fall season, especially with a pair of boots. They're also on the back, it has little details like this tab on the bottom here. So it's a really clean suede jacket, really nice and simple. But like I said, I love the straight texture because you can just tell by the quality and all the interesting texture when you come up close. And that's what makes style like this so much more interesting. Next up, I have a pair of boots. These ones here are from Acqualatalia. This is the Leiston Tumble Leather lace-up boots here from Acqualatalia. So I've heard of the brand ever since I started fashion blogging. I've always admired the brand from afar. I really couldn't afford a pair in the past. And so very thankful that they did send me a pair of these. You probably saw on my Instagram story first. And I gotta say, this leather quality is amazing. This is really, really nice and soft. And I just love the tumble leather material. You can tell from the texture, it's really interesting. Also, it's actually really nice and soft and light. And it says on the bottom that this is a extra light material that they use. And this is also made in Italy. So it does have like a nice like rugged look. It's like sharp but rugged at the same time. I think like the shape of it is really nice and sharp, but the bottom with this kind of sole is a little bit more rugged. So I think this looks really great with a top coat to a bomber jacket. Can't really go wrong with a pair of black boots like this. Next up, I have a Levi's denim shirt. This denim shirt here, I got in a size extra large. And I actually picked this up from my local flea market here in Dumbo, Brooklyn. What caught my eye is the Levi's logo all over the shirt here. The logo is their classic Levi's with the horse. I just love this like bold print pattern all over the shirt because I picked it up from the flea market. There's only one size. So this is a size extra large. I usually wear like a medium or large. Extra large to me, I was like, all right, I can make this work. This could be like a shirt jacket. So in that case, it's okay for it to be a little bit bigger, more of an oversized look. Just love a good bold pattern like this. Actually kind of reminds me of like a designer print, reminds me of like a Burberry or like a Fendi all over print. So I just love that they did something like this with an iconic brand like Levi's. All right, I'm just going back and forth. We got boots, we got sneakers. So now back to the sneaker. This one here is a pair of Vans, and this is part of the CDG collaboration. This is the Vans CDG collaboration. They do a lot of collabs over the years, and I just love this overall print with this CDG logo all over the Vans sneaker here. This is probably one of the more classy Vans I see on the market. I just love an interesting collab like this. A pair of Vans, a skateboarding brand collaborating with one of the bigger fashion houses out there, and you have the leather CDG on top in the front. The busy print also reminding me of the Fear of God Vans, and those are going crazy. I like to pick up a pair of this, you know, so I need to switch things up a little bit from my usual Jordans and my Nikes and go with a pair of Vans. I love the styling of these because these are low cut and very like nice and simple. These would look really great from anything from a suit to a jacket. So nice and chill if you want to switch things up. Next up, I have a Levi's color block denim jacket. This Levi's denim jacket here, I got in a size medium. So right off the bat, I got this for the fall season because I just love the color block design on this. You have this like orange brown faded color on the top. You have some like beige and some gray color. So really cool like color blocking design with all different kinds of neutral colors, especially perfect for the fall season. So I'm always on the hunt for interesting pieces like this. Obviously Levi's is a well-known iconic American brand. Of course, probably the best at denim jackets. It's a really great balance between the beige, the brown, and the gray color throughout the jacket. So I was really surprised when I found this randomly online, and I just figured I gotta share this with you guys. This has been one of my favorite pieces this fall season. Next, I have this brown suede strap Chelsea boots. This pair of Chelsea boots here is from Thursday Boots, and I got this in a size 11. I think right away, this might remind you of the signature Saint Laurent boots, and those cost anywhere from like $700, $800. These ones here, I think it's around $200 from Thursday Boots. And I gotta say, I love the styling and the feel of the material. This one here is more like a darker brown color that they use. And it's a very interesting treatment. They have this like the toe area. It's a different like worn brown color, and also in the back. So right away it has such a cool like worn down style and look to the suede. And the suede material is really great. I think like the buckle and everything looks really good. And it's really comfortable. It's got a lot of cushioning. On the bottom, they have these things here. So it's better for the weather and for different situations. If you're in like a muddier area or slippery area, this will help out a lot more. So I got this red plaid jacket here from the Kubos. This plaid jacket from Kubos here, I got in a size large. And I got this from one of their fall clearance sale. And of course, a red plaid is perfect going into the winter season, into Christmas time. This is like really, really perfect during that time of the year. And you just can't beat a classic pattern like this. This I got in a size large. I actually should have probably gotten a size medium. It is a little bit oversized, a lot bigger than I thought. I got a large just to be safe because a lot of European brands usually make items slimmer and tighter. It's definitely a little bit bigger than I wanted, but I don't mind an oversized jacket during the winter season. Definitely like a different styling look. It's actually a pretty warm jacket. It's got a nice layer in the inside here. So pretty good going into the winter season. Last but not least, I got this vintage Hondo racer jacket. So this red racer jacket here, I got from a vintage store. This I got in a size large, and this is officially from the Honda line. I love vintage shopping in New York City. You can always find all kinds of stuff, all kinds of style, depending on your need and your budget. This one here, I just really love a good red jacket. I love the color red. And I love this like racer style jacket as well. You got all kinds of details. Got this tab on the top here. You got two front pockets and also the side pocket going in. And then on the front, it says Honda, follow the leader. And then on the side, you have this like big Honda going down the sleeve. So I thought that was like really cool, intricate detail on the jacket. I love a cool vintage jacket like this. It was only like $50. Love the styling, fits me really well, and you probably won't see someone else with this jacket. This is a great option for you guys out there who are on budget or just want something more unique. Check out your local thrift stores, your vintage stores. You're gonna find some cool pieces like this. This one here especially, this was made in Hong Kong, and if you guys didn't know, I'm originally from Hong Kong, so that was another reason why I'm like, wow, I love this jacket, love the color, the styling. Also, this is made in Hong Kong, so I just felt like a nice connection to it. All right, so there you have it, guys. 10 of my fall pickups here. We got everything from jackets to sneakers to boots. Let me know in the comments which one of these is your favorite. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please like, comment, subscribe to the channel if you guys haven't already. Thank you guys for watching.